Hello and welcome to Lockwall's World of Warcraft Tips Part 2. And as you can see here, I am on the Halloween mount, the broom. And I'm about a couple weeks early. A lot of people have been asking me, how the hell did you do that? I saved mine from last year, I kept it in the bag. It's got a 14-day duration. And you can see right there. We're 3 days off, but I still got it. And here I'm going to show you the usefulness of having Sacred Shield keybind to your middle mouse button. Now this tune is in the crappiest gear ever. It's like all blues and crap. A lot of you might say paladins are a little overpowered. I don't know if I agree with you or not, but they're definitely alright to play. And this is how you stun lock. Step 1, start with the blind, or sap, to get them to trinket if they're noobs. And then cheap shot, sinister strike about 2 times. And kidney shot. And then mess with them, pop a groat. Blind to get out of combat. Poof, and then repeat with a cheap shot, sinister strike, and then kidney shot again. And then vanish. It's really, really, really easy to stun lock. Here's a neat little trick for Alliance. Boom! I'm a furball, or however the hell you say that damn name. This is a quest you get in Ashenvale. It's kind of neat. A lot of people know about it, but a lot of people still don't. I don't know how. And here's a nice little trick of your horde. It takes a little while to get the buffs to actually pop, but once you do, I'm going to show you how to stack a growth buff times 3. As you can see, I'm getting a lot of random procs. Oh, I got bigger there, that's good. And this is where you log out. I'm sure if anybody from Blizzard watches this, this will probably get fixed pretty quick, but I doubt it. Yeah, I know, I got a slow computer. And you pick your character, log back onto it. Probably should have sped this up, but I like to make y'all wait. And then you continue to try and get the all grown up buff. Now if you get sheep, you can just right click it off. Or frogged, I guess you'd call it. Alright, there's 2 buffs that make you bigger that are stacked. I'm about to make it 3. That is the Winter Springs potion that makes y'all bigger. As you can see, I'm a giant ass broom there. Slightly bigger than your average mount. And just in case y'all don't know, it seems like you're going really, really slow when you're that big. Here I thought about going back to Ugrimmar, showing off my gigantism. But then I looked at the timers, I really didn't have enough time. Now, if you hearth, one of the all grown up buffs will disappear from you. And I did this for my own curiosity. I want to see how big this dancing flame chick would be. And yay for dollar and leg. And I'm a giant invisible person. So, oh my god, look out. Times like this where I miss shit. And this is just proof for the people who are going to say this is a private server. Feel free to armory up anybody you see. Now, I had planned to do a pretty extensive gold guide, but I decided to put that off because it's Halloween and I want to throw this video up there and show you all some neat tricks. As you see there, somebody decided to say hi with baked pigs. Nice. As always, have fun and good luck raiding. I'm Lockwall.